First steps of the addition. Here's the house. You just did the layout for where the footing is going to go. We're going to dig the footing tomorrow. Maybe form up a little bit. Alright, we're all formed up. Right there. It's going to be our footing. See all the steel in there? There, that corner is where water goes out to the well. I mean, water comes in from the well and power goes out to the well. Just under that concrete corner. Alright, here we are waiting for the concrete. Got the pumper truck right there. Pour the concrete into the pumper truck, pumps it up that hose, right up into our footing. Concrete truck. Into the pump truck. Into the footing. Concrete's poured. Bolts are in. A couple of chases down there. Turning the pump truck up. Form boards are off. Same day. We are installing the sills. Okay, here our floor joists are all in now. So there's a sill. Rim joist on the outside, ledger on the inside, and then joist hangers off the ledger, and then bearing right on top of the sill on the out. Next step, rough plumbing, insulation, and then the subfloor. ABS, which is all of the drainage, clean out at the end of the house there, tie it in our house, and then the coppers, cold and hot water coming in.
Step is getting pushing the dirt back up, putting insulation in this morning.
Okay, then here's the next step, sheeting the floor so insulation went in, and then just got oriented strand board, liquid nails holding it down, and nailed down.